So this is our project. Its name is Controlling and Monitoring of Electrical Equipments Using Smart Switchboard. So in this switchboard, we are generally using a relay module and which is connected to our two-way switches. So it, in this, we are giving the facility by using a phone also, we can control our equipments, and by using a manual switching, we can also control our equipments. Right now, you see that this is our app. In this, all the switches right now, it will be off. So by using a mobile phone or app, we can switch off or on the equipments, and we are in any places, or we are at a remote places, we can operate our equipments and also see its status. So right now I am first oning one light, and you can see this is on. So it will be on. Now I am also, right now I am doing another light on, you can see. So the second light will be on, and you can see that the red indication will become a green, which indicates that the light will be on. Green indication will indicate the light is on. So now in the first lamp, we are providing a PIR sensor which automatically turn off the light if the person or the if the human detection is not there in the room. So right now we are standing, so it will detecting. So for that we are putting this PIR sensor into the box. So it will take a few minutes or a few seconds to turn off this if the human detection is not there. So for that we have to take 2 seconds or 3 seconds. And also this is our server. So for that also, for this system we have to define the server, in that all the data on and off will be indicated on the server. And here the lamp one will be automatically turned off because there is no human detection will be sensed by the PIR sensor. So right now just I am taking out from the box PIR sensor, and you can see that it will automatically detect it and it will turn on the lamp one again. So it will detect the human detection and it will turn on this turn on the lamp. So this is our whole project which indicates